Watch those two individuals in the back. Yeah, I had to just come in and edit it again. Hey everyone, it's Q. Welcome to the channel. And my crystal was active with these two people. He's carrying like a paper or a box. Another person there. A stroller. Okay. And yeah, okay, there they are doing that now. From the previous video. Nice. Beautiful though. Yeah, there's the cityscape again. It's burning, so that's a good sign. Oh, there's another individual here in the front. That's a part of it. It's like inside of a park. Is that a, oh. I need my pointer, but I have to hold the rose-colored lenses. Aw. Snapped it. So, see, there's... It's harder to tell when it was so bright, so I dimmed it, and you could see it better. I guess we could do one layer. Yeah, it's still bright. Oh, there's two other guys. A hot water heater. That's so specific. I don't know if that resonates for somebody. Who are you? Oh man. Okay. Trying. It's harder. Than you think it is to like show. Like, I'm taking the film there. Where? There. Where we can watch those two people right there chit-chat about. There's our baby stroller. Our stand mixer. Selling the stand mixer. Time period is that moon there? Is that waxing, waning, waxing crescent? Right? I don't know. Come back out. So I can zoom. Set. Set. Oh, so yeah, dinner time. Now at a market. Okay. I need my like pointer, so like this guy. There's like the stand, the lady behind the counter. It's also crossing signal sign here. I did kind of see. Where's the bridge? I'm trying to find the bridge again. Yeah, see, there's like a. Train almost. Okay, and guess I could just move the crystal as well too. I didn't want to lose that shot. Burning, so we should look here. Okay. Guess that's one way to know. Yep. Ouch. This is just pretty. Yeah, it's pretty for my fingers. Oily. That's alright. Oh yeah, my phone is like on fire. Alright. 706. Okay. I got a little bit longer in me. The Phantom of the Opera. Is there inside your mind? It's gorgeous. Although I see you too. I see you. I also see this dude up there. He's more like what he actually looks like now. Oh, there's blue eyes up there. See that? Right. This here. It's just the zoom makes it weird. Because it doesn't zoom where I want it to. Oh man, it's a lot. And fire rains down from the sky. On them a long time ago, I guess. I don't know how this purple light is appearing in there in this dark streak to counter it. And here and here? What is that light? Me. Guess I could chop it up in bits. Oh, that is a dragon. Let's grab the other one. It hasn't been touched as much. Holding it weird. Hmm. Layer it up, I guess. See what that looks like. Oh. Oh man, that's completely different. So I need to check that out. Sorry. Come on, you got the wow. I just freaked my phone out. That was weird. Still blue out like an ocean, no matter what color it's changing to. It's interesting. Or a river. Try. I don't know if I zoom it will fuck it up. Hmm. What's up, big guy? Okay, that's pretty badass. Just like right here. I hear a cat. Looking place. Gravity problems. Oh. Let's just chill here for a moment. It's a lot to take in. think I'm about good, man. For now. It's just so up my alley. Oh wow, look at my fucking wings. Whoosh, whoosh, flap them. The dark silhouette. Can't get it back now. It's different now. Next scene. Who are you? Walking. Walking. Across the street. Another person going up a sidewalk. Okay. That's cool to edit on. Let's do. It's making me shake like crazy. It's incredible. I know this sensation. It's part and parcel. Mansion on the hill or mountain, shoreside, maybe. I don't know. Castle, more like it. Like the two bridges. So, my name's Q. No matter what you are, I got you. Can you show me more? Or will you? Like, bitch, I've been showing you the whole time. Look at you. Okay. Yeah, they have a third eye too. Oh, wow, look at that. Lots of expressions. Permission, authority from this audience. That's held in mind. Wow, you're fucking cool looking. thing is cold as fuck. Weird. Weird. Is Nishan the copper ball really cold too? No. Very weird. It's actually warmer. What about the other one? Yeah, it's warm. I've been touching this thing too. Yow. Why? Put this light. Actually, let's kill this light. Okay, so now we're in full moon phase. Okay. This is important. Confirmation. Guide me to where I need to look. So here. Back where we started. The two people. Where's the lenses? There it is. Thank you for the confirmation. Ouch. I'm getting details. Damn. Let me see. Come on now. You got this. Let's go in there and smack it. Okay. This is old as fuck. Old as fuck. Slightly more. Who was she? Oh. Intuition correct about that? And this is what I'm watching right now. was entertaining. I don't know if I should say what it is. I intuitively didn't. I guess it'll be whatever you see it as. Oh man, the fucking phone is on fire. This thing is icy fucking cold. This is normal. This one is normal. But this one right here is just icy fucking cold. It's weird. It's very weird. So. I just need to do other things. I've been distracted by this for 30 something minutes. Now you watch the TV show. You learn more about what we need to learn about today. Wow, that is fucking cool. Okay, nice little stretch. I guess this is far as I was. Mm-hmm. Oh, does it affect my window? No. Look, it's all. Just need an actual better camera. It's really better now, right? This is a 12. By megapixels. It's, I guess they probably still do. I've gotten to that age. Okay. Wow, it just keeps more and more. It is. Not so many layers at once. And you're not supposed to see more than one at a time, right? The heart there. Or if that's the story. Or the feeling, I guess, is the more accurate word. It echoes throughout all time, always, to be expressed always. Triggered. yeah, that's a good joke, actually. Really quick to catch up.